show you how to be a star. Yeah, pull up and play guitar like a superstar. Yeah, and I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright.
While much of the country is struggling under cold temps and some of that white stuff, no such troubles here at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Today, we're set for a good AFC matchup between the Cleveland Browns and the Miami Dolphins. Ready to rock and roll, here's Jonathan Garibay. And we are underway from Miami. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Start on the ground with Nick Chubb. He's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7 past the 30 to the...
I'll establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Waste of time.
A good run, got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3.
Nice every now and then in this game not to see people overthink it. Just hand it to the old reliable guy, let him pick up the first down.
So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. Now it's Watson. He's got his man on the out route. And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion, and that's going to bring up 2nd down.
Well, that's what you're looking for when you're wanting to throw the ball downfield. You want one of those guys who can play out on the perimeter, can play out wide, who can not only get open, but when they're covered, can uncover themselves downfield and create catches.
Looking to throw again on 2nd down. Watson. Oh, that'll be incomplete. Oh, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up the 3rd down.
It's always tough trying to keep your guy upright when he's trying to throw the football. When you're dealing with those big bad guys on the defensive front, it's even tougher. And this time, those guys on the opposite side won the battle, getting to the quarterback and knocking him into an incompletion.
Back to throw, Watson. And this pass broken up. The contact well timed there, and now 4th down. To punt on 4th down, here's Rigoberto Sanchez. This is away, but boy, headed straight for the sidelines. And no return here. Where will they spot it? They say just outside the 20-yard line. Throwing to start the drive. Sheehan looking middle, and that's complete. And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets it to the 30-yard line. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that, you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch. Now you put the offense in a position where every series, they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down. Opening carry of the game for Cordarrelle Patterson. And not much there at all. Maybe a yard up to the 43. The Dolphins at 11-4 now on the year. Now they were losers last time out, trying to turn things around here in this one.
And it always helps to have a home crowd behind you, giving you encouragement as long as you give them something good to cheer about. So, you know, they just want to come out and play well for their faithful. And I expect them to do just that.
Second down, a run with Patterson. And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47. That time, the right guard sending him backwards.
And so many different types of guys rotate in on the defensive line now, depending on situations. You can get the bulky guy, the fast guy. No matter what, though, you can't hold them.
They'll come up now on a second and long after the hold. Play clock down to two, and we get a signal and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. To throw on second down, Sheehan. He'll get that one complete to Connor. And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. The catch and run, good for 24 yards.
You don't always expect tight ends to be big in terms of run after the catch, but after that play, he joins a growing band of players that's putting that stereotype right on its ear.
Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Looking to throw on second down. Sheehan, he's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
And we're going to see this offense try and spread the field a little bit and utilize the outside third of the field, especially against man coverage. But that time, the defense was up to the task, forcing the incompletion.
Seventh play of the drive, forthcoming on third and eight. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage. And this is good from 57 yards out. Frenzy, but I think that they will take the early lead.
There's no doubt about it. They will always take the early lead, and maybe that celebration comes later if they play well and they can break things open. But right now, this was all about letting the offense just get settled in.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Browns drive about to get started. So, Charles, the season winding down, the playoffs obviously not in their future. As they look ahead to the offseason, what spots do they maybe need to fill?
Well, I think that they like the guy who's calling the plays and throwing the ball. I think that he's a pretty good player. Need some help, I think, on the perimeter, though. Help him out with receivers, because I think if he gets an upgrade there, his play gets that much better, too.
The first down run got five. Here's second and five. Out of the gun, Watson. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. First catch for him on the afternoon, and it results in a first down.
A little football 101 there. You just see the receiver try to run down the defender, meaning he goes right at him, and really trying to move him a little bit towards the center of the field so he can put his foot in the ground and break to the out, to the sideline, and make a catch.
First down, it's Watson. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys like we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 35-yard line. They'll go left side on the ground with Chubb. And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. 3-0 after one on EA Sports. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. The middle, it's Chubb. Oh, and fine work there as he gets this thing down to the 11-yard line. That'll move the sticks for the Browns, a gain of 12. Nothing too fancy, just a carry up the middle, but a successful carry up the middle against this 3-4 defense.
And to be able to do that, what do you have to control? The nose guard, right? Got to be able to move him, otherwise you're not getting anything up the middle. Nice job by the center. Got a little help from one of his friends playing guard.
They run again on first down, Chubb. And he'll take this one inside the 10, down to the 8. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
The last run got 3. Now here's second and 7.
The runner for once.
That's been a pretty long drive. This will be play number 9. And they need 10 yards out of it on third. And he's going to be taken down, sacked back around the 18-yard line.